It's your boy Cyrus, but you can call me Lil C. Today, we're gonna be cooking. I mean, in my YouTube channel, you're gonna be learning how to cook and do easy recipes for little kids to old people. Okay, you ready? Today, we're gonna be cooking an omelet. I'm gonna cook this one for my mama, because she loves some omelets and she loves the way I cook them. You can put whatever you want in your omelet. But we're gonna put cheese. Cheese is really, really good on omelets. And we're gonna use pepperoni for a spice, a little kick to it. And when you're cooking an omelet, make sure you use a non-stick pan. Because like it can stick and then you won't be able to flip it or do anything and it'll just rip apart and it'll be horrible. So yeah, let's just start right now. You ready? Okay, so let me start cracking the eggs. Bam. And an omelet, you only need 2 eggs. No more. 2 eggs. Bam. And while the eggs are in here, while you're mixing them, you want to put salt and pepper. And I'm going to clean my hands real quick. Bam. And now you're going to need salt and pepper. Wait, let me mix it real quick. Right here. Just mix it a little bit. Don't put the butter on yet on the pan because you're going to want to have your eggs ready first. Get a little salt. Okay, so you're trying to get a little bit of salt right there. And pepper too. And actually, while I'm mixing, you can use one of these, but I use one of the fork because I'm straight. No, I'm kidding. It's faster that way. So, just go like that. I already put the salt in. Now, we're going to come over here to the pepper. Get that pepper going. Hold up. There. Just a little bit of pepper, you see? That's enough right there. Right there. As you can see right now. Right there. You're going to want to mix everything in there. Oh, imagine if I was in Hell's Kitchen right now. Gordon Ramsay would be like, do it faster! But, there you go. Nice. Now, you're going to get your butter. And I even have a butter knife. But, so, now what you're going to want to do is come home to this. You're going to want to put it on fire. Between 5 and 6, right there, just for the butter. Okay? And you're going to want to get a little, not a little butter, but, you know, just a good enough amount. There we go. Now you're going to want to place it right there. And I accidentally just burnt myself a little bit. That's okay. And I'm just going to put this over here. There we go. And put that over here. Hold up. Okay. Now here's what we're going to do. While this is, you know, getting buttery, sometimes you want to move it around. Get the edges, though, because when we're making an omelet, the eggs are going to be over there and stuff. Oh, and dads or husbands or whatever, you want to do this for your wife while she's sleeping. You're like, hey, babe, I made you breakfast in bed. And then give you little kids stuff. Or maybe on like Valentine's Day, you know. Now, just going to want to scramble a couple more times. Oh, and make sure if you have kids or something, make sure the panhandle thingy is right over here. Because if it's over here, someone can run and go, but. So. Mix it for like, scramble it for like 45 seconds or so. There, now you're gonna pour it on. You ready? Oh, that's so good. So satisfying. Alright, there we go. We're just gonna go right here. Quick. Bam. Clean the hands. You want the germs, so I'm gonna. Okay, as you can see, it's cooking right there, and I'm gonna get the spatula. Now, here's what you're gonna do. You're gonna make sure that it's over here too. Just kind of move it around. Okay, so while y'all, like I said, move it around a little. See, like that, so it has that. And now you're gonna come back over here, cause to make it cook better. Over here between 6 and 7. Bam, you're just gonna move it a little. While it's cooking, you're gonna wanna get your cheese ready. See, you can put whatever you want on your omelet. Okay, boom. You're gonna want to put it right here, just right there. Boom. Okay. We're gonna put another cheese. And then, bop. There we go. Let's zip that up. Boom. And now this is the part where it gets sizzling and spicy. You got a kick to it. The pepperoni makes it taste good. Just about two, three. Doesn't matter. Boom. You can cut it if you want. Like if you want like cheese or something or pepperoni, whatever you want. You could cut it, but I just place it whole because it's easier and it tastes better. But you can do whatever you want. Like so now, as you can see, it's starting to go over here. So get this part. Make sure like this part on the top, it's not liquidy, so it cooks. Cause then when you flip it, it's gonna like spill out everywhere. Here, as you come back, kind of like feel the edges, kind of get them off the wall. You don't want it to stick. Oh, and. That's, you know what I love? Like if I'm cooking chicken or something, and you press it down, it goes, that sizzle. So good. And husbands, anyone, boyfriend, anybody, y'all gotta do this for your wife and girlfriend. And be like, ooh, baby, I love you. Yep, they're gonna love you. So now what you're gonna wanna do, oh, when you see this, that means it's time to flip. This is the hard part, okay, guys? Get under it. You hear that? Now, flip. Make sure it gets even. You don't have to do even, but, okay? And now, oh, snap. Okay, hold on. Urgh. Boom! Flipped it, baby! So, now you're gonna wanna like, press it. Right now, there, it's even. And now when it's like this, okay, this is the cool part. Put it right here, okay? Now, take it off the oven real quick. You ready? 1, 2, 3. Nice and crispy. Okay, this part, that's cooked. There, and now hold up. Oh yeah, oven's on, stove. Okay, now I'm gonna get my plate over here. Okay, I'm gonna get my plate. Okay. This is a really good omelet. Now you're gonna slowly place it. Boom, and now when it's done cooking, you can just serve it to anyone you love. Your wife, kids, girlfriend, anyone. Peace! Oh, snap! It's okay if it's broke, just delete it. It's made by love anyway. That's love right there. Omelets. Oh. I love you, Mom.